Okay. Y'all bear with me for 1 second. I'm trying to get a good thumbnail. If I just hold it right here for a little bit, I'll have a good thumbnail. It's the King Cobra, everybody. I'd say a raw 40 hours, that cost 2 weeks to make him. Her. Definitely a female. It's about as big as around as an anaconda. This thing is huge. It's, I have to say it's better than the last one I made. I'm not quite sure. The other one was more gargoyle looking. I don't have the pictures though, unfortunately. This thing's got a little breather tube for when it's eating its prey, it can breathe. It's pretty cool. It's pink inside. I don't know if you can see it with this crappy camera. And then it's got cleat-like teeth. Them things are sharp. And all the teeth, all 8 of them, the tongue, the eyes, made of the epoxy, so they're pretty tough. Even the little teeth, those are, they could puncture your skin. The thing is gorgeous. It's I'm so proud of this thing. Inside of his mouth. Got all these wrinkles to his throat. Real smooth. There's not a fingerprint in there, really. I mean, there might be. I don't know. His teeth. He's got little sleeves hanging to protect his teeth. Fangs. My bad. No. I have no idea why I wanted to do a cobra so bad. But I did it. I hope y'all like it. Hey, thumbs up if you think this is I'm on like a good, if I'm doing well, I've only got 6 months experience sculpting, so if you think I'm on a good track, just thumbs up the video and that'll let me know. I think that's pretty legit thumbs up, huh? If you think I'm doing good sculpting so far for 6 months, just give me a little thumbs up and drop a line or two. I've been answering all the I've been replying to all the comments, but I don't know y'all, them multiplied. There's a bunch of you now. I'll answer as many as I can. I hope you enjoy this guy. He is I can't believe I own it. It's weird. I don't, I'm still trying to get all this. This is, and look, 4 boxes of sculpting. Oh, by the way, this was I think this was only 3 blocks of sculpting. That's like it's not very, can you see how big diameter? It's big. This thing's monstrous. See my hand? The fist? Gorgeous. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is my King Cobra. now I'm off to like do something else. Any suggestions? Seems like the sky's the limit. Hope you enjoyed.